shelf behind the net. It's been that kind of night. He's been great. He's taken down Barkov. And the Canadiens player is shaken up. He was on Barkov's back. Barkov, you see on a knee there. And the young defenseman, Kaiden Guhle.
Yeah, Guhle, he got the worst of that. But there is a couple of seconds there where they both went down in a heap. Did Barkov and Guhle. You see Guhle, he's getting some attention there from the medical staff of the Montreal Canadiens. All right, as Barkov tracks it down, there's Guhle on him. And then they both go down. Oh, you see that right leg just got caught. Watch the right leg of the defenseman Guhle here. There it is. Oh. And the full weight, over 210 pounds of Aleksander Barkov landing on that young defenseman.
Now Guhle to the dressing room as well. Panthers still have a minute 13 remaining on their power play. Three goals here in the third. They have blown it wide open for Hagee, Tkachuk, and Wostereinen.